For decades, workers have debated which trade is the finest. It's a contentious topic, but electricians and plumbers are the most frequently pitted against each other of all the crafts. Both trades make significant contributions to our society. Electricians have an impact on the health of our planet since they enable contemporary technology, whereas plumbers offer clean water and divert the garbage we generate. All trades are essential, but why do many argue that plumbing is better? Let's delve into why. Income. The trades have a well-deserved reputation for providing solid jobs and steady pay. It's the same for plumbers, electricians, HVAC technicians, and builders. The median yearly compensation for all these jobs is more than $45,000. That's much more than the average worker in the United States, who earns $36,200 each year. However, there are still some compensation disparities amongst HVAC technicians, electricians, and plumbers on a yearly basis. When it comes to pay, electricians are the best. In the United States, an electrician earns an average of $51,880 per year, with a median yearly pay of $50,620. A plumber earns just a little less. HVAC technicians make the least money of the three, with a median annual salary of $47,500. When it comes to pay in Australia, apprentice electricians start at around $18 per hour as an entry-level rate, but this soon rises after you're qualified. Your wage opportunities as your career grows are determined by where you live. In Western Australia, you may earn $130,000 per year. Electricians earn an average yearly pay of $85,000 in New South Wales and the Northern Territory, and $70,000 in the rest of the country. To compare, apprentice plumbers with fewer than 4 years of experience working in Australia earn an average hourly wage of $17. You'll rapidly earn more after you're qualified and have some experience. Some plumbers are said to earn more than $110,000 per year, while an experienced plumber's typical annual compensation is $70,000. Plumbers' average wage in Australia varies a lot based on where you live. It can range anywhere from $60,000 to $80,000. Now, when it comes to the United Kingdom, apprentice electrician salaries vary greatly. The average apprentice income is £15,000, whereas an apprentice in Birmingham may earn £20,000. The average qualified wage in the United Kingdom is £33,000, with an experienced electrician in Reading, London, or Cambridge earning significantly more, up to £42,000 per year. In contrast, entry-level plumbing jobs typically pay around £13,000 per year, with an apprentice plumber earning roughly £15,000 on average. In the United Kingdom, an experienced plumber earns an average of £32,000 per year, but might earn more. You can demand a greater wage for your services if you live in a city such as Oxford, Watford, or London. The room for growth. What about the job market and room for growth in the trade? Over the coming decade, all trades are likely to see significant job growth. While job growth in the United States as a whole is anticipated to be 7%, these jobs are all expected to rise by at least 12%. Now, the same goes for the UK and Australia. Trade jobs are continuing to grow in demand, especially as more commercial infrastructure is going up across the globe. By 2024, both HVAC and electrician positions are predicted to expand by 14%. In the same time period, plumbing jobs are predicted to expand by 12%. As older workers retire, additional employment will open up for plumbers and electricians just entering the field. Because so many older workers are retiring, the plumbing and electrical industries are likely to face a labor crisis in the coming years, as the demand for workers will be so incredibly high. The impact of these retirements is already being felt in several areas. Electricians in the States are predicted to retire at a rate of 40% in the following several years. As a result, many homeowners and businesses will have a more difficult time locating a trained electrician and will have to wait longer for service. Although HVAC technicians will not be affected by retirement in the same way as plumbers and electricians will, the sector is already experiencing a labor shortage. Various businesses say it's extremely difficult to locate HVAC specialists with computer and technological abilities, and many advancements in HVAC systems over the previous few years have just added to the need. When it comes to growth in the trade, electricians have a lot of room for advancement in their careers. With dedication and hard work, an electrician could advance in a position such as site supervisor, project manager, electrical engineer, foreman, consultant for a building or engineering company. As you can see, there's plenty of room for growth. When it comes to plumbers, as a plumber, you'll have plenty of opportunities to advance your career. In the United Kingdom, you can advance your profession by earning an ACS gas qualification, which allows you to work on home gas appliances, or by becoming certified by the Oil Firing Technical Association to install oil-fired appliances, OFTEC. SEEK is an excellent resource in Australia for upskilling your plumbing expertise through short online courses. You're in luck if you've ever dreamed of owning your own business. The great majority of plumbers work for small businesses or are self-employed. There's also the chance to continue your education and pursue a job as an engineer. Job security. Job security is a major consideration when deciding on a career path. It's pointless to spend years learning a skill just to discover you can't find work. Fortunately, trades are in high demand practically all the time. The electrical industry in America is expected to increase at a rate of roughly 8% during the next 10 years, substantially faster than the national average. According to one statistic, the figure might reach 14% by 2024. In the following years, environmentally friendly energy sources such as wind and solar power are expected to grow in popularity. In terms of job security, this puts electricians in a good position. Electricians were ranked second most in demand tradespeople in a UK study from 2020. You'll never guess number one, perhaps because many people were repairing and renovating their homes while under lockdown. Aside from that, there are less people in the UK who want to work as electricians. By 2023, the UK is predicted to be short 10,000 electricians. Knowing this, it makes sense to start training as an electrician today and work your way up the ladder as demand grows. According to SEEK, electricians in Australia will witness a 4.9% increase in work opportunities over the next 5 years. Although not as significant as the expected growth for plumbers, career prospects for electricians remain plentiful in Australia. On SEEK, there are now over 8,000 electrician positions listed, compared to just over 3,000 plumber openings. Although there are more electrician jobs currently available, there is also a lot of security in becoming a plumber and getting into the plumbing trade. In the United States, the plumbing industry is expected to increase at a rate of roughly 4% during the next 10 years. According to one forecast, the rate will be 12% by 2024. Plumbers will always be in demand. They'll not be automated by machines anytime soon, and they will not be able to be outsourced to other countries. In the United States, plumbing is a stable career with strong job security. Many sectors in Australia require the services of a plumber, so it's no wonder that demand for qualified plumbers is growing. According to SEEK, Australia's job growth is expected to be 9.5% over the next 5 years. Plumbing training now will lead to a plethora of job prospects in the coming years. A plumber's required everywhere there's a pipe. Plumbers will always be in demand, but in the United Kingdom, that demand is growing. Plumbers were ranked the most in-demand tradespeople in the same study cited above. This could be due to the epidemic, as many UK homeowners elected to spend their vacation money on house repairs instead. Although the epidemic work will not go indefinitely, it is safe to assume that the need for plumbers will. What does a plumber do? Installing, maintaining, and repairing pipes is a responsibility of plumbers. Pipe installations can be designed by experienced plumbers for construction projects, homes, and utility companies. Sinks, water heaters, toilets, bathtubs, and showers are among the items that plumbers install and repair. Many plumbers specialize in commercial and residential repairs. They might also hire construction firms to put in new plumbing systems. Expect to spend most of your day in the field, whether you work for yourself or for a corporation. What does an electrician do? Most electricians specialize in one of two areas: new electrical system installation or electrical system repair and maintenance. Wiring installers frequently work for building or development organizations. Reading plans and installing wiring circuits and circuit breakers for new dwellings are some of their key responsibilities. Electricians who work in homes and businesses diagnose problems and fix broken wiring and circuits. It's critical to be able to handle problems and work fast in order to minimize downtime. If you enjoyed today's video, don't forget to like and subscribe so you never miss any of our new and upcoming content. Thanks for watching. If you're already a plumber running your own business or just about to start and grow your own plumbing business, you must learn the four critical things plumbing business owners wish they had learned before starting a plumbing business so you don't make the same mistakes. Plumber Accelerator have put together a free training video you can watch for free right now that'll show you exactly how to start, grow, and build your plumbing business the right way so you can consistently guarantee profitable work. Free up your time, all whilst reducing stress levels and allowing you to have sustainable and more profitable business that works for you. In this free training video, you'll also learn how to generate a steady stream of jobs on demand and with predictability month after month strengthen your local area without relying on word of mouth and referrals. How to stop competing on price with other plumbers and escape your competition. How to convert at least 90% of your quotes and estimates into sales. How to command premium prices and attract high-quality customers that will be happy to pay more. Click on the link on the description below the video.